Hello everyone, my name is Mamadian Sage. I'm from 4th grade. Welcome to my channel Brainscope. Today I'm going to show you how to make a Lego safe. And this is it. This is it straight. You can enter coins from here. And they will come over here. And there's a key to open it and a switch. And it will start making. These are the blocks I made from drawing blocks. Other blocks. Now you will have to, when you make these walls, Lego walls, you will have to leave this space. This is very important. And there is a keyhole over here, and there are some tiles over here and tiles over here. So you have to make it exactly like this, exactly. And then I got these two blocks over here, these blocks, and these blocks go over there, these blocks come over here, like this. And its other block is was attached to the roof, like this. Then I have these tiles, I will attach them over here. After that, I will attach this tile over here and this one last tile over here. And then you can see it. And again, this it is straight. These are walls, and this is very important. There are blocks down there. When you will put one line of the thinnest blocks you have, and then you will have to put two small slides to make a one big slide. And then you will put this tile, and you will have to leave this block over here. It's important. And these tiles, and this is the hole for the coin. You will enter the coin from here, and it will come out from here and into this tray. And that's our tray. And now for its roof. The tray's roof is just a base like this. On top of it, there are three tiles like this, a long tile, and three 1x1 blocks. And your attachment, like. This. And now again for the safe. This is a block that I made from two by four blocks. These two blocks, a base, another two by four blocks. This block, long one, and these blocks, and two tiles at above. Okay. Put this part over here like this. This side should be pointing over there, and this side should be pointing over there. Like this. Now, this is its switch. I will put the switch like this. It will go like this. Then, I put the tray over here. I will then take the key, insert it like this. This will come up, and the tray will go over there, and this will, and then you can take it out, and then you will slide this over here, and it's locked. And this is the system. And even if the switch is out, it won't come out because of this block blocking the way. And this slide tells this block to move up and comes out. When this goes in, if this comes out and this block goes down. This is the roof. There is a long block over here. This block, this block, this block, and there are some big bases. I will touch it over here. And here's my safe. Now I can show you. Now I will this is the coin. I will insert it like this and it will go into the tray. And to get to it, you have to open the safe. And here's your coin. The coin will go into this part of the tray. And if you want to insert paper money, you will just open it, insert it, and close it. Take the key out, and it's locked. And then you can go for the switch. It's locked. To get you to your variables, you just have to insert the key, open the switch, and here we go. All of your money is out. Please like, subscribe to my channel and share all of my videos. Thank you.